Hello everybody, my name is Blue B, calling Blue for short, and welcome back to our video. Doing my ChronoArk. Doesn't even need introduction, I've been doing it for so long. You know, I really did not think I would enjoy this game this much. Like, jeez. So much content, so much good things to do in this game. The mental stimulation, it's immense. Anyway, yeah, back from ChronoArk. Last run, we actually did get the all-out attack. Is that a Persona reference? Regen can recast if you don't get just depleted. Switch this crap fix. I'm surprised there's so many of these actually. Damage basic ones, tracking ignores taunt, surprise attack. Interesting. I think I might just get all the skills. I could go for relics though. I've been kind of like ignoring this top part, and I've been going all in this part. I'll change it up. I won't just do the same thing. I've also been ignoring the necklace, but the necklace is like, the necklace doesn't need to be used. To be perfectly fair, it's like if you use the necklace, things are going bad for you. And I have used the necklace, but it's like after I already won the fight, because you can't use it in battle. Anyway, I want to go like you and you. I just think it's an interesting combination. Or maybe I still, I'll keep on putting off trying to learn HUZ because I don't want to. Well, it's like HUZ. She got buffed, I think, in like the last patch, and I didn't have the game in the last patch, so the game is, so developers are trying to balance her, I'm assuming. So, and they also buffed Trish, like, in a patch before. They also buffed this guy, Narhan, but Narhan's good already. Narhan's decent. So like, I kind of want to see like where they're taking the character, and you know, if they buff her, then I'll actually understand like what's happening with it. But I don't like using her that much. It's fine. It's not like I'll have like a shortage of damage, because Johan can always get the always get damage off as long as you have mana, because of his fix and how it works. Anyway, this means. Look at this guy. Wait, do you start with his passive? Guess not. Alright, illusion arrow and burning arrow. Oh, these are both good. I should take illusion arrow. Give a target taunt. Give yourself another taunt. Could just go for a second burning arrow. Alright. First level down. One more to go. Okay. Carrot and stick. Deal 6 pain damage, and then you deal this though. It's like, what the heck? It does a DOT that does 5 damage per turn for 2 turns. So you end up dealing 11 damage in 1 turn to the character you're trying to heal. It's like, her character just mathematically doesn't add up. This might sting. I'm pretty sure this might sting got buffed. It used to deal like 12 damage apparently. Which is insane to me. No idea how that would work. A very volatile character, which is not what you want in healing when your character is on death's door. Okay. Johan's damage low early game is just like probably unmatched, honestly. It's just so hard to beat. Max health, armor, receiving crit chance plus 50%. You're gonna get just protected from crits. I don't think I wanna put this on someone. Increases your chance to get crit hit. It's not really my style. Also, it already has an enchant, which might be a curse, but it's whatever. I'm not gonna put it on. I'll probably just reroll it on, so it's not something that could do. You're actually just gonna kill your teammate. This is not what healers do. Good job. Gosh, I had a loser. Is that for this turn? This is the end. This is the end. What character says that? This is the end. Is that Sasuke? No. What are you aiming at? I think it might be Sasuke. From Storm. Storm 4. Let's see, what is this? Restrained healing. Cannot take action. Whenever you are healed. The ally of the lowest amount of self super ramp. That's not. This just looks better, honestly. Uncontrollable doll. Draw two skills to cast random effect below, remove random deal for each ally, deal 4 damage, each skill and enter. That's good. What? Is this HUZ's? HUZ's draw ability is broken. The balancing makes sense. Just gain. Gain stuff. Hey, we did get the Patricia. I used Phoenix last time, also. We made it to the final. The final was. It was winnable, for sure. But I kind of messed it up. Because I didn't understand how Phoenix worked. And so, when I got down to like my last two characters, the other character died, because Phoenix can't die, and then Phoenix literally just left, even though I had, like, so much bread. I was so stingy with bread that run. I did not need to be that stingy with it. Also stingy with just the Phoenix taking damage in general. I did not want the Phoenix to take damage. That's whatever. Is this Crucifying Curse? Oh, no. Pain. You know what? Fine. You know, you're gonna pain. You just cause me pain. This character causes me pain. Drink. That would only reroll accelerate. I think. Alright. Let's see. think I have to reread it again. The effect of this. Is there like not a view screen? I just have to look at it like this. Try to skills cast a random effect below. Okay, so it has a chance to stun one of your friends. Mirror image. Two mirror images. I refuse to use anything on Trisha that is like remotely expensive. Additional damage for your skill in hand and one damage per discarded deck. So this is gonna kill whoever touches that. Why do you get stunned? Is that what Hell Arrow does? Should have rerolled that if that was the case. Really weird ability, but it's good. Which one do I go for, this one or this one? Illusion Striker Backstab. Backstab with crit chance. You know, like 33 or whatever. Sneeze. Also, dogs popping off, or illusion strike, which ignores taunt, I think is more important. Alright. Let's see, the Light's Judgment. Light's Judgment's good. This is like a heal and an attack. Yeah, you know, we could use more of those. Not tactical attack, tactical attack and get out of here. And identify. I will identify this, just to make sure. Yeah. I didn't really have to do that, but lifting, enchanting. All right. Illusion arrow's good. Time to open this. All right. Who's not using their passive? Your passive hasn't even activated. I don't understand how this character works. I swear Huzz's passive just doesn't work half the time, and I don't understand why. I need like a guide to use this character. I won't put it on yet. I mean, like, not like it matters. It only works for bosses. How does this character work? How do I get you to like delay someone's turn? Do they have to be like almost about to cast it? Carrot and sticks. That is terrifying. This does actually stun him? Yeah, it stuns him. I thought he'd take burn from that. Or he, like, this guy would get burned. Thank you. spray and remove a random debuff from each frame member. He is no longer stunned. Yeah, I have no idea how her thing works. Consume one mana, restrain action count. But like, it's not described properly here, because when you get like the actual option for it, it has to be like, they have to be like zero or one action count away from it. It's no sense. It's kind of just like, it kind of sounds like a consolation prize, because the healer keeps everyone that on like the death threshold. I just need to look at the numbers. So her healing power drops and she gains more attack. That's not what I want. What about you? You lose attack and you gain healing power. This is not really a good skill for me. Alright, yeah, nah. HUZ is not gonna get... Switch target and skills cast. What her? No. Oh wait, the one with passive isn't here right now? I got confusion instead of that. Alright. So now her thing is worth 1. Her illusion strike. Rod of Faith. I don't want this. Bit useless. Should I reforge to a different legendary? I mean, legendary just has more potential, right? Chemical gas tank. It smells like a melon. Why does it smell like a melon? When the battle starts, wear skills that target enemies gain intoxication. Ally target skills gain continuous regeneration. That's good. Alright, we're gonna get carried by items this round because. My character knowledge on these characters is not immense. Boss. Nothing. Alright. Well, let's see, we gotta accelerate. Might just get accelerate again. Skills that are cast this turn. I don't think it works on fixed skills, which is kind of like half my damage, so I just change accelerate for accelerate. Spend 200 gold for that. Okay, this guy's not hard. idea what the heck is going on with this. Eli died from no. Okay, it goes away from death storm. Stupid. It's not good. Confused. Hit the one enemy instead of the other one enemy. Alright, it's free. We have actually reached the point where we're just gonna throw random potions on energy drink as well. I think this is where the run ends. Never mind. Trish and Dirt as well. I totally calculate that out and didn't just do that for no reason. Of course not. This is rough, man. Every 3 turns apply enhance. That's good. Jesus though, man. It's like Shadow Curtain. I'm fixing that honestly. Level up, conquer Shadow Step. Very fascinating, very fascinating. yeah, I'm gonna have to pull off some weird voodoo magic to make this run work. That's not like whatever. What does this have now? Minus one attack. Alright, that concludes it. I don't think I have any gear that I can reforge this with. Just gonna hold that then? Move to next stage. Nobody died from that, surprisingly. Okay. Had to take a swig of a drink. We respect the pot. We respect the pot this time. Take back your vitality scrolls. Thank you. The pot is an idol to be respected as well. It only works because I got outspeeded. I'm never unfixing basic heal off of Sizz, is her name? HUZ? HUZ. Sizz is actually like a healer that does something. Burn do add to my fixed ability. Does that mean if I mirror it with her? Then I use like the evasion thing. It's just gonna burn them and give them evasion. Honestly, like, not even a threat. Who's that? Alright, it activates. Just don't get confused. I think it got confused and still hit the same person. Pretty epic. Oh, now I can use this on someone. Thank you. kind of wish you could cast her healing skills on the enemy. Where is your fixed? Oh, it has one. Okay. I don't think, I just thought if it was fixed, it wouldn't go away. I really just use her healing abilities on herself, the spider, because she does more damage than she heals. It does not matter. Level 4 Trisha, by the way. Level 2 HUZ. Do I even bother upgrading this character? Skill, all of misery and take 4 damage. Rabbit Doll, most voted player. Can only target characters with a weakening debuff. What the heck? What is this? What is this character? Makes no sense to me. Go with draw, craft air, draw skill. Draw skill from deck whenever you restore mana. Draw. Okay. Oh, thank you. I used it before and I just played it like randomly. Increased morale is good. Light's judgment's also good. Imagine walking. Remember back in the days when I walked everywhere in this game? Those days are behind me. Requires a key, so I need to buy a key. There we go. Easy peasy. Let's see. This does not have swift time, so I'm getting hit. I need to unfix that, but I do appreciate having it. Basic attack, draw, sonic. The thing is, you can never kill this guy in like first turn unless you're like on like a stellar run, so. Is that 18? 18? Maybe it's because I don't have my glasses on. so horrible. It's so bad. Get poison with it. You do get poison with it. And because it's poison, it's actually good. It should be on her instead. But nobody can have two right now because of the thing. Anyway, let me just pop this. Thank you. Oh, wait a second. No, I have 10 damage next turn. 10 damage throughout the course. It's like, why? I thought that was a good idea. I'll heal you, but you're gonna end up taking more damage in the long term. So, it's really just killing you slowly. Is full. Understood. Sure. My controller keeps on falling into my trash can because my trash can and my controller are right next to each other. And I think I'm pulling on the wire of it, because my wires are all tangled up. Hold on, gonna fix that real quick. It's like every time I move, my headset wire, like, jostles my controller. You think your stuff would be, like, at least worthless, you know? Like, it would cost less if you're gonna hit the person. Like, the trade-off of dealing more damage than you actually heal is just, it's just a negative. There's no, like, there's nothing that you're gaining from this trade of taking damage. I mean, like, you get, like, buffs, but, like, I'd rather have my character not die than have, you know, AP or whatever. Sweet potato, sure, you can have the sweet potato. It's just plus one max health. This is not good. But you can reroll it, so that's an upside. The pot. This, alright. Debuff success rate?
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of, it fits with the item. I think I'm just going to use unknown scrolls now. Mapping scroll. Nice. Kind of wish there's like a way to actually like, oh wait, there's a relic for that. I mean, you could just walk around the map and just like spam lifting scrolls and hope that you get the relic. Amulet of Anger, max health, max armor. Or max health, armor, aggro increased. We have no tanks. We have two attackers and a bad healer. Put that on her. Make her do something. What is this? Healing increase. Increase healing power during this run. I mean, it has to go on you, right? Never identify. Pants increases. That's going on you. I can actually identify this. Can't afford that. A healing potion. Two unknown scrolls. I'll buy an unknown scroll. it's probably just like an item scroll. Swiftness scroll. Not really the worst thing to accidentally use. Those are one of the scrolls I use accidentally the most. Up there with lifting scrolls, and that's just because lifting scrolls are really common. I already enchanted something, right? Yeah. I'm getting all turned around now. I'm like trying to think of like how I can optimize it. This so I don't lose. That's the joke. Oh, we still have healing wounds. What the heck? Think of a car. Okay, it's not good if Trisha dies. Trisha is low-key, like, the damage. Let me heal off. Karen's sleep for sure. Whoever casts the next skill is getting stunned. Life Bear is actually not like a bad one. Very smooth. But yeah, it's, you see Joker can be a bit of a scary one, but this one went really well. Counter. No, swiftness. Swiftness doesn't count for it. I just drew 4 skills there. She got stunned. No, I'm not letting this happen. Where's the tablet? I already used the tablet. No way. Trisha's gonna die. Because she's stunned. Stunned. Here, you're not worth it. Oh, actually, now we might actually lose the run right now. Yeah. That was, like... I don't like using... I'm gonna blame it all on the HUZ. Definitely not my fault. Like, there's definitely a misplay there. But... I'm blaming HUZ. Because if HUZ just did her job and actually healed properly, I wouldn't have lost. Anyway... like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you want to do that, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.